to represent all these refugees. And my dream now and my goal, I will do my best for them. For me as a refugee, because I can feel them. You can say like, we share the pain, yes. We share the suffering. This is my father, and when he was teaching judo. I started judo when I was 6 years old. Because of my father, he was the coach, judo coach. Yeah, so I grew up with judo. So after he died, like I never think I would do judo again. Actually, every day I woke up, I got more excited. Yes, like I count the days.
Your father, you told me he passed away, but he must be very proud of you.
I hope that, yes.